This clear is for everybody. This clear is for everybody. Might be getting some stormage in my area tonight that may derail my plans a little bit if the internet gets weird or my power goes out. Hopefully not, though. Dude, imagine almost getting to the checkpoint. Imagine I do everything. Imagine everything goes right, and I'm just about to grab the checkpoint, and then my fucking power goes out. Imagine that. No, the end of the third room will be a checkpoint. My PB dies two jumps away from the end. Oh yeah. That's awesome.
Happy 8 months. Hope all is well with you all amazing people. Thanks for everything.
Thanks,
that
Kevin
you do, my dude, and thanks for all the awesome times.
Thank you. Sorry, this is kind of an intense run. I'd like to thank you properly after this. Welcome back. Hell yes! Fuck yes! That was so goddamn clean! That was so clean! That was such a clean run! Nim, thank you. Everybody, thank you. I'm sorry, I'm like out of my mind right now. Yeah. Yeah, I'm almost positive it's a sax. Dweezil played We Are Not Alone when I saw them live. It was really good. Oh, and of course, one of my personal favorite Zappa songs, Joe's Garage. Just because it's so relatable, man. It's, you know, it's Joe's Garage. You could jam in Joe's Garage. His mom was screaming. His dad was mad. And we was playing the same old song in the afternoon. And sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew. An easy tune, so we wouldn't get it wrong. It is done.
GC7 kitty 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 GC7 kitty.
Thank you. Thanks, TJB. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for getting a smile from Furret on our stream. Boop. This clear is for everybody. This clear is for everybody. Like I said, maybe there's a Hyper 6 level that's messing you up. Maybe it's a real Hyper 6 level, or maybe it's,
you are a hyper,
it's a Hyper 6 level made out of circumstance. Thank you, Zopdash. Let's get some smiles from Furret on our stream. And then, I put the video of me beating it on, and I pretend like I just did it, and it pop off again. What happens if you go up after grabbing the P-switch? There's just a ceiling up there. Yeah, there's that wall to the right where those coins are. That's a wall. It's not actually a pathway. I like this level, man. I do like this level. Yeah, it does. Yeah. At first I thought it was a path too, but nope. Still don't know what these other coins are for. Like the ones over to my right over there, or left. Why don't I know my right from left? Yeah, I'm just messing around for a run back. We're gonna play a little bit of Tetris here in a minute. But the poll was, we voted for Tetris or Hyper 6 run back. And the poll was really close, so I thought I would do both. So yeah, scrolling left there despawns the little Sparky. That's actually really helpful. Oh, yo, Altisam, thank you. Hey, I really appreciate that, buddy. Thanks for dropping by today. Okay, so now we're doing the statue. Nope, that was gonna be a bad one. The fireball timing. Ooh, I thought I was dead. Yo, what's up, Fonjong? Thank you so much for 11 months. Welcome back. Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh no, it's the spiritual de-pantsing!
Easy level. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, dude.